Comey, and now with the firing of the Attorney General.
Everybody, hold
but
on.
The difference is,
hold on one moment. Laura Jarrett, our Justice Department reporter, is getting some more information. What else are you learning, Laura?
Hey there, Wolf. I just wanted to update you as we're learning more and more about how all of this went down this morning. I'm now told by a senior administration official that the president did not even call the attorney general to fire him or ask for his resignation himself. Instead, the chief of staff, John Kelly, did it. And that's the person that Sessions had his hand-delivered resignation letter delivered to just a short time ago. But it gives you just sort of a picture of even at the end of the day, the president did not even call this attorney general to deliver this news. After all of the tweets, after all of the berating, he did not even do him that courtesy. Now, we're also told that Matthew Whitaker, Sessions' chief of staff, is expected to take over the Mueller probe. But again, this is all very fast moving. And as everyone has mentioned already, Whitaker has a checkered past when it comes to the Mueller investigation. He has not been quiet about times where he thinks that Mueller has overstepped, particularly in relation to the president's finances. And I'm also told there's no word yet on whether Mueller actually got a heads up on whether Whitaker could potentially be his boss. So we wait to find out more information about how all of that will shake out and whether Mueller said anything to that news. As of right now, Sessions and the Deputy Attorney General, Rod Rosenstein, are still here in the building, Wolf.
Very interesting. And
the, didn't even have the courtesy to call him up and say, you know what, it's over.
It's a grand irony of the Trump presidency that somebody who is best known for the catchphrase, you're fired, actually in real life never has the stomach to actually say it to anybody, whether it is James Comey or Omarosa or now Attorney General Jeff Sessions.
Can I ask a question? Maybe, Dana, you know the answer to this, which is, could Democrats try and do something with like-minded Republicans in a lame duck session over this?
You mean to try to get the legislation to protect Mueller?
Yeah, I mean, is there anything that could be done?
Maybe.
If they're feeling
theoretically,
maybe
sure.
Theoretically, yeah. But remember,
sure
there could be.
Paul Ryan on the way out the door in the middle of this. Jim Jordan, Steve Scalise, Kevin McCarthy battle to succeed in House
done.
Republicans are going to.
But
he's, yeah,
he's done. But I think. But the bigger question is the Senate, because this started, and Mitch McConnell has been resistant.
Exactly. I just think that. You know, the question of